Great customer service starts with understanding who the customer is, why they're reaching out, and how to deliver what they need quickly, efficiently, and with a human touch. The latest release wave of Dynamics 365 Contact Center brings that vision to life and more. Since the last release, we've continued to infuse AI across the entire customer journey, from the first hello to final resolution, delivering a highly personalized, seamless experience. Support teams resolve issues faster, service quality improves, and every interaction becomes a learning opportunity. But this time, we've added even more. Let's take a look. Meet Claudia. She's a Fabricam customer who needs to reschedule her delivery. She calls customer service.
Hi, thanks for calling Fabricam's delivery services. How can I help you today?
Hi, I need to reschedule my delivery. I've got an emergency work trip next week. Can you help with that?
As they speak, the customer intent agent, now available for voice calls, is already at work, analyzing Claudia's words, reviewing her CRM history, and identifying her intent, sentiment, and necessary intent attributes. Using direct integration with the customer's order management system via Copilot Studio, the agent instantly reschedules her delivery. But Claudia also needs help scheduling an installation. The AI agent seamlessly hands off to a service rep, Elliot. The rep sees the full conversation history. The case management agent, introduced in the last release, creates the case without the rep lifting a finger. Claudia gets her install scheduled. No delays, no confusion. And now, with this release, there's even more flexibility. Companies like Fabricam can now maximize their existing investment in Microsoft Teams by leveraging their current phone numbers and calling plans directly within Dynamics 365 Contact Center. This enables simplified telephony management, streamlining deployment, management, and billing of telephony infrastructure. Thanks to this integration, advanced calling capabilities from Teams, like enhanced 911, compliance recording, calling policies, dial plan configuration, and troubleshooting tools, are now available within Dynamics 365 Contact Center. And with broader geographic availability, organizations can deliver more intelligent, efficient customer interactions at scale. As AI agents take on more, supervisors need visibility and control. The new AI Optimization Hub is their command center. It offers a pivot view for case and conversation insights, an AI agent action feed, KPIs to track progress toward an autonomous contact center, metrics on agent performance and customer outcomes, intent group breakdowns and conversation funnels to spot drop-offs and successes. It's everything supervisors need to optimize AI performance and scale with confidence. And it's not just for contact center teams. With the new Model Context Protocol Server, adjacent teams, like those setting up service contracts, can access customer data from CRM, such as service plans and active tickets, without needing to use Dynamics 365 Contact Center directly. They can simply open Teams and use Copilot to find the latest details on the active cases for a particular customer. This release wave brings it all together. AI agents that provide seamless support to customers and contact center service reps. Deliver more intelligent, efficient customer interactions at scale via Teams integration. Tools for supervisors to monitor and improve performance. And the freedom for service teams to build and connect their own AI-powered workflows. To learn more, please check out the release notes and explore the early access features as they become available.